What up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Platinum Shiny Lock. Alright, we're here. We're basically going into Victory Road. Last episode was a bit of a doozy because we lost two lives on our tune. He's down to one. He only has one life left. I'm sorry, Artoon, I didn't mean to. I really didn't. But you know, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. That's all I gotta say. Well, we're down here now, and everything's gonna be amazing. Everything's gonna be good. We're gonna beat this, and we're gonna be so good. Oh, we get you to hit yourself. So good. OW numb, let's go. Probo pass, we go Artoon, and we just... EQ, you're gone. Everything's perfect. We're gonna win this. We're gonna get through Victory Road, and we're gonna do the Elite Four. Probably not in this episode, but we're gonna try our best. Nope, nothing there. Okay, we go back up. Imagine we only go in with a team of five, and I only have one Mon, and one of our Mons is basically dead. Because he only has one more life. Lanterns is a problem for me. I'm just gonna say, and you paralyze me. And I don't have full restores. Ugh, so annoying. I have a paralyze heal, maybe. Do I have a berry? Yeah, I do. Use, there we go. All we want. Is to fix everything. Why is there a Persian? I have a max repel. I have a freaking max repel. Come on. Or don't I? I'm pretty sure. No, I did not. Okay. That explains it. That does explain it. Why it didn't work. Oh, I hate my D-pad. I freaking just hate it. And we're not going there. We're going here. Okay. There we go. And we run up. Don't you face... No, you face Barry right before the Elite Four. Ooh, a grass type would be so good. But I don't have one. There we go. And a Pachirito, Artoon, and EQ. Oh, that was Super Fang. Okay, it can't kill us with Super Fang. So we're good. We're still good, guys. We're still the good guys. Ooh, life. Ooh, that might be good. Although you lose a bit of health if you use it, but I don't have Rock Smash on anyone. Really? I don't have Rock Smash. And I can't get rid of anything on you. Oh, no. No, come on. I need to put it on someone. I think I'm gonna put it on Crystal, get rid of Sand Attack for now, and I'll fly back whenever we need to later. No, not that way. We don't need to go all the way for that. I can unteach it to her before or off camera later and teach her something else. There we go. T-Tar. I think that's the best option I have. What did I do? Rick is way better. Oh no. I'm the worst. Why? Oh my god, everything is so scary. Why? Okay, I'm down to four. All granted, most of them have all their lives left, but still. Yeah, that's the way to do this. Put the repel back on. Come on. I mean, I'm losing everything right now. Artoon is not the best. Not doing the best. Okay, apparently everyone is good against my freaking Hydro Pump. I think I'm still gonna teach her Sir. Oh, that's a freaking dragon! Oh! Luckily, Sam is so good. But I still don't like it. I still do not like it. That they even have a chance. Exciser, come on. Crobat. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh, Thunder. Might actually get rid of Spark. Yeah, I'm getting rid of Spark. I think he's a special attacker, right? Yeah, he's a special attacker, so we'll keep Thunder. Oh, do I have an antidote, please? Of course I don't. Berry. Poison. Perfect. No, that's not it. Man, guys, we're not doing so hot. We're not doing hot at all. We're doing worthless stuff. From time to time, back and forward. Okay. Oh, that worked. Thank you. Thank you for working. We have 4 Mons going into the Elite Four. I've lost a lot of Mons, especially in the last 2 episodes. Oh, you're dark. I know this. Poison and dark. There we go. Hitmonlee. Sam, let's go. I'm just gonna fly. Spiritomb is ghost and dark. Don't really have a really great option, so we go with Sam. And I do believe Cynthia still is gonna have her full IV team. So that doesn't matter. Oh no, you have pursued. Okay, Swagger's fine. That's not fine. No, 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 no. Okay, good. Good. We'll stay in. And Iron Head. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I'm scared of everything, guys. Right now, at least. Got a honey. Doesn't matter. Doesn't help me. Metal Plate. Okay, don't have anything too bad. Okay, we Psybeam that and we Dragon Claw that. This. Well, she's not dead, so it's fine, but still. Exciser, Politoed, and Crunch, Explode. This is not going great, guys! Repel wore off. I don't want that to wear off. I need it. I'm dying. I'm dying over here. Oh, that's not the right path. And Berry Juice, that doesn't help me at all. I should keep them healed up. At least. So I might make it to the freaking Elite Four. Well, I'm gonna make it. I still have a bunch of lives left. Crystal lost her first life. So it's not the worst thing. But it's still a life that I didn't want to lose. Oh, come on. Exciser, we're good. Electrode, I feel like this is still my best option. I don't want to keep leveling him since I need levels on the other guys. But, you know, if it works, don't change it or whatever. I don't know. I just don't want to lose. I really just don't want to lose. It's not going great. I just want to... Okay, that was so close of me just messing up and going back, and I had to run back all the way. I was looking for items, if you were wondering what I was doing. If you would have outsped me right there, I would have been so pissed. Go to Sam. Fly. Take him out. Magnezone. Go to Rick, I guess. And Night Slash. Oh my god. He got a crit. He got a freaking crit. I don't... Oh my god. Dragon Dance. I'm just Dragon Dancing all the way and... I hate this. I freaking... Okay, I gotta heal. I can't believe a Magnezone is... taking me out. I've lost so many mons. Okay, I'm down to 2 life on everyone. except for Sam, and I've lost Artoon. Sam is the only one who still has all his free lives. So it might come, although it's Iroquoza, so it might be good still. But, I just don't want to lose. I just don't. Oh, Magmarizer. If I had a Magmar, that would be amazing. I don't, though. I feel like I'm going to have to level a bit before going into the Elite Four, at least. Oh, hi. Yeah, I know I need to beat the Elite Four before going to you. Oh, yeah, I need to go down and then up. So we're going right here. Oh, there might be something to the right. Yeah, I can go up here and... No, that's the end. That's the exit. Okay. And yeah, you're super good against me. Dragon Claw! Please! Beedrill, we can take that. Oh, a Honchkrow. Okay. Okay, okay. I gotta heal. Don't set up! Oh, thank you for swaggering me, and thank you for not hitting yourself. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, we're here. Oh, we're here. We're freaking here. Oh, I'm sorry I've sped up so much right there. I don't care. I did not mean to leave. This D-pad sucks. Oh, heal me up. Oh, thank you, sweet sir. Sweet, kind sir. Okay, we're going to the PC. All of you are useless, can't use you, basically. I was keeping them for... Yeah, because they're not shiny, right? No, none of them are. HMs, yeah. I was keeping them for HMs, and these guys were my capture mons that I could use to shiny hunt. Well, Steve-O, I don't need your services anymore. We're going in the death box. And I'm so sorry, Artoon. You did a great job. I'm taking your item, though. Okay, so we did lose... On our path here, we lost four members. So that's basically 12 lives right there. And yeah, and then we lost 13, 14, 15. 15 deaths so far. So we got 15 deaths. We only have these four to work with from now on. And we're gonna go back and actually teach her something else. This episode will actually be a little bit shorter because of all of this. I'm gonna just buy a bunch of full restores because that's what I'm gonna need in here. Don't think I'm needing anything else. Let's see what you have, but no, I don't think there's anything. If there's no, there's nothing. There's really nothing. Flame play, no. We lost our flame guy, so it doesn't really matter. Okay. So anyway, guys. That's been the episode. It's a bit shorter, I know, but I'm gonna save the Elite Four for the next one. I wanna check out Cynthia's level. I really wanna try my best to beat this. But I'm not gonna over-level her. I'm just gonna check her level, see if I need to level a little bit. I'm not gonna level fully up to her team, never. But I'm gonna try my best, at least. So we'll see. We still have... 2 lives on Oliver, 2 lives on Crystal, 2 lives on Rick, and 3 lives on Sam. So I think we're going to do pretty well. But you never know. You never know. We have a Rayquaza. The Rayquaza might save us. And the other mons is still really good. Manectric is probably the one that I think is the least good of my team. But yeah. We'll see. We'll see going forward. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a like on it. Comment down below and make sure you get a nickname in any of the other series that we do on the channel. And also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Follow us. Follow the Discord server as well down in the description to get notified whenever we upload. And yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Take care, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye-bye!